Thrifty Thursday with Sarah Mock of HowIPinchAPenny.com. It's also National Chocolate Chip Day, so we are killing 2 days, 2 celebrations with one show. Hi,
yes,
Sarah.
Hi.
A yummy, thrifty chocolate chip recipe.
Yes.
I'm
and
sold.
It's not a cookie.
It's not a cookie.
It's a
dip.
We all love
but
a dip.
We can use cookies in it.
Yes,
okay.
We can.
So just get us started right
okay.
away.
You're going to need a brick of cream cheese.
Okay.
A stick of butter. A cup of powdered sugar, and then you're going to blend those together. You can do it by hand, you can do it in a mixer, and then you're going to add a teaspoon of vanilla,
which we made.
We made this
yes.
in December for homemade holiday gifts.
Okay.
So this is the one that we made there, so we're going to stir that together, and then we're just going to add in mini chocolate chips, a cup of those.
No problem.
Nope, and all you do is just stir and stir.
Stir and stir. And while you do that, I'm going to dip and dip.
Please, help
I'll
yourself.
Just reach my hand right in there.
Now, what you are eating is a little bit different recipe than what
okay.
I did right here. What I did was I substituted in a half a cup of toffee chips for a half a cup of chocolate chips. So you have a chocolate toffee dip. And then
even
this is
special.
Just the chocolate chip dip. Now, if you let this sit for a couple hours in the fridge, the flavors are going to get all happy together.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can let it chill and then form it into a ball rolled in more chocolate chips, and you have a chocolate chip dip ball.
Instead of a cheese ball.
Instead of a cheese ball. Yeah.
I told you before the show, I have a feeling I'm really going to be taking this a lot of places. It's
yeah.
so good. I'm so
it's
kidding.
Excellent. Yeah, help yourself.
Did you create this recipe?
It's like one of those things that's been in my family. It shows up at Thanksgiving, it shows up at Christmas, and we change the dippers up. Sometimes we'll use Nella wafers or bears, sometimes graham sticks, apples, strawberries, or my favorite, the spoon. So
you know what I love? It's rich, but it's not overpowering.
Mm-hmm.
It's so good. And obviously it's gonna cost pennies when you make it yourself
yeah.
at home.
Yeah, and it's great to always make ingredients and recipes at home because you know what went into it. You made it with love, and it's delicious. I love making this recipe.
Well, if you want this recipe, we have it online right now. But Sarah, you have tons of recipes, so many Thrifty Thursday tips. Where can
yes.
we find the information?
Oh, please come and visit me at HowIPinchAPenny.com. I have a lot of great videos on YouTube. Search How I Pinch a Penny, Pinterest. Love me some Pinterest boards. Those are lots of fun. Google+, Instagram, Twitter, just we're everywhere.
Everywhere, everywhere. And again, the recipe for the chocolate chip dip from Sarah is on our website right now, abc27.com/gooddaypa. And there's a tab under quick links for Good Day PA recipes. Thank you, Sarah.
You're welcome.
You made my belly very happy
yes.
today.